was having my breakfast and I was sort of thinking about, you know, what we're going to say to you all today, what we're going to share. And so, you know, I started having a little conversation with my son, and he looked at me and he said, "Mummy, what are you thinking about?" Because he could see I was sort of, you know, thinking, I said, "Well, I'm thinking about what I'm going to talk about today." And he looked at me and he said, "But Mummy, at the House of Lords, when you're at the House of Lords, you've got to have a plan. So, Sol, this is for you. This is my plan," because you know that Mummy always has a plan. So I'm just here to tell you my story and the story of how Global Sharing Week came to be. So 5 years ago, I had the incredible honour and probably the most humbling experience of my entire life of sharing a platform with Desmond Tutu. I said it was a humbling experience. And in that moment, I pledged that the next thing that I would do would devote myself, my life, my time, my energies, my efforts, and my skills to the building of a sharing economy. And as most of you know, that's what I've been doing for the last 5 years. And 5 years ago, when I spoke to people in a room, not necessarily like this, I spoke about the sharing economy, people looked to me like I was an alien from Mars. Now, it's true to say that sometimes people still look at me like I'm an alien from Mars, but actually I'm very happy to say that's not because I'm talking about the sharing economy. The sharing economy is growing at an unbelievable rate. My company, Compare and Share, recently carried out a huge piece of research. We aggregated all of the data, all of the information from around the world about the sharing economy into a report called What We Know About the Sharing Economy. And what we found was that the sharing economy is growing faster than Facebook, Google, and Yahoo combined. This is a big market. But economics and the finances are only a part of the story, because the sharing economy is bringing tremendous value to people, to communities, and to the planet. And that's really what Global Sharing Week is all about. It started at National Sharing Day. And I decided that we're going to run National Sharing Day, and people said to me, "Benita, you're crazy. You've got no funding, you've got no help, and you're talking about running a national campaign in 6 weeks' time. You're bonkers." That may be the case. And I said, "Well, you know what? What's the worst thing that could happen? The worst thing that could happen, so a few people rock up and share on National Sharing Day, I don't think that's terrible." 6 weeks later, we had 45 partner organisations on board. We reached over 1 million people. By lunchtime, we were trending in all lists on Twitter with the hashtag National Sharing Day and Sharing Economy. And this just went viral. And I had people tweeting at us from the Ukraine, from the Philippines, from all over the world. And I said, "Hey, let's do Global Sharing Day." And so it grew into Global Sharing Day. Last year was the third Global Sharing Day that we ran. We reached over 150 million people all around the world on every continent. And so we decided this year that we would launch Global Sharing Week. And I'm really, really proud that we're launching Global Sharing Week. And that's what we're here to celebrate. I've just realized I've done the dreadful, I've committed the awful sin of not turning off my phone because I was trying to tweet up to the last minute. So being the social media, the sharing addict, there you go, I'll turn that off. Okay, so one of the biggest barriers to the sharing economy and the growth of the sharing economy is trust. And trust is absolutely fundamental to sharing economy growing, because people need to feel safe and secure that they can engage in the sharing economy, they can swap and exchange goods and services, and they can access shared resources. Trust is incredibly important in this space. And so we have been developing a trust kite mark called Share Trade, and we're going to be launching this on Global Sharing Week. During Global Sharing Week, we will be launching Share Trade, so more of that later. But I would like to invite up to speak. We've got someone who's going to come and talk to us just for a few minutes. I've given everyone a strict deadline because I want you all to have time to enjoy your lovely tea and cakes that have been provided here at the House of Lords.